Or it gets an idea how you feeling after accomplishing that.
I'm feeling great. I honestly really haven't been tanking yet. I'm just still processing everything. Happy to get it over with. You know, I've been stressing out about it for about 2 months. You know, I stress out of all my fights. I kind of obsess about it. But it feels good to get in there, finally get 3 rounds in the UFC against a tough opponent. That's great. That's awesome.
Yeah, you mentioned, I mean, Bilal's a tough guy. Look, give me an idea. I mean, did it play out as tough as you thought it would be? Or, I mean, how did that go for you?
Well, it went out for me. I expected to get hit a little bit more, but it played out exactly how I thought it was going to go.
Yeah. What does this win mean for you? I mean, you said it hasn't even quite sunk in yet. I mean, this is a guy who was on a run, who's done some incredible things.
It means I can finally say I'm a UFC fighter.
Thank you, man. Give us an idea of what you want to do next, man. You know, with a name like that, I got to think you can actually maybe call some shots.
Yeah. Go home, take a nice bath, and then get back in the gym. Whatever my coach comes to me with, like far as fights, I'm taking whatever. I'm ready for anything.
I know you would have wanted to finish. I mean, did you think it was coming? You tagged him a couple times.
A couple times I thought it was coming, but I've seen fights where he got head kicked solid and just like got right back up after. So he did kind of the same thing with me. It was a surprise to me.
You looked really relaxed out there. I mean, did it feel eerily calm in there, or is that just what you expect?
That's just my last 3 fights has been like that. I think I've finally, now I feel at home when I'm inside the cage, you know? Like, I'm just in there and just like, okay, another day in office, nothing.
How much did the body shots, the particular body shot really affect you?
Yeah. A couple of them did, but I'm two body shots that he threw in there. I think the second round kind of got to me, but I recovered pretty quickly.
Thank you, sir.
Cool, thank you.
That's it.